Hello, my name's John Whittle, and I've got a question for you for the National Science Quiz. So here we go. What is the primary mathematics used in artificial intelligence? Is it A, linear algebra, B, Pythagoras, or C, trigonometry? If you want to know the answer, then come join me at the National Science Quiz on 27th of August 2023 at the Capitol in Melbourne. And you can also follow along from home for the chance to win a range of cash prizes. So hope to see you there.